SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable the Spanish keyboard on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often type in Spanish on your phone, then you may want to enable the Spanish keyboard so that you can use the characters that are specific to the Spanish language. You can add the Spanish keyboard by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. And then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you're going to select the Keyboards option at the top of this screen, and then you can touch the Add New Keyboard button. Now you're going to scroll down through the list of keyboards. You may see a Spanish option up here, or you can scroll down through the list of other iPhone keyboards until you get to the Spanish option listed there. And you can choose the Spanish keyboard that you would like to enable, which is going to add it to the list of keyboards. Now, to use the Spanish keyboard, you just need to open an app that uses the default keyboard, like Messages, Mail, or Notes, and then you can tap inside to bring up the keyboard, and now you should see a little globe icon at the bottom left of the screen. So if you tap that, then it's going to cycle, allowing you to use the Spanish keyboard. If you have multiple keyboards, you can also tap and hold on the globe icon, and then you can choose the keyboard that you want to use from that list instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.